All right. Hello. How's everybody doing? Yes, indeed. Well, we want to thank you guys for coming to support us and support the release of this record. And I've been talking about this record for a long time, as some of our regulars can attest. Like, oh my God, just come out with it already. But you know, we had to wait until the exact right moment, you know? We just had to wait. So, this is David Torkanowski on the keys. This is James Singleton on the bass. So, you know, now with the world of instant gratification that we live in, some of you have heard the record on Spotify and Apple Music, and I appreciate that. And we've been getting some good feedback, but I figure most of y'all know kind of what the record's about, so I don't want to talk about that too much. I think we all know what it's about, right? All right. Because now that you're all holding it in your hand and it's out, it's like, okay, we get it. So, beautiful. So you see, Tork, I'm about to come up with some new stage banter, man. Well, cool. We're going to play a couple instrumentals, and then we have the lovely and talented Miss Erica Falls. Yeah, you're right. I have the privilege of touring all over the globe with Galactic, with Miss Falls, and to do some of these gigs. She's helping us out by coming up and singing, and she is on the record. She sings background on the record and did an amazing job. And you're gonna hear her sing some of these tunes. So, without any more talking, let's get down to some playing. So thank you all so much for coming out. We appreciate it. We'll be right back. And James Singleton. A lot of y'all know this, but we play together a lot. We play together on Tuesday nights when David is available at Snug Harbor. And we've been really enjoying that. And we were going into the studio to make a record with this trio when we found out of the very unfortunate passing of the amazing Alan Toussaint. And it just didn't feel right to be in the studio and not pay tribute to him. And as soon as we started bouncing ideas off of each other, and David really had a lot of great ideas, and you know, James would say, oh, let's do Life in Seven. And David would say, we got to do all these things, and you got to get this girl Kiki Chapman to come sing on it, trust me. And so we all just bounced ideas off of each other, and we're in the moment and just kind of willed this record into existence. And I'm really happy with the way it turned out. When we perform, you know, there are so many special guests. I mean, David likes to say that living in New Orleans is like living in the greatest musical toy box in the world. I use the word toolbox because I would never want to call Nicholas Payton toy, but you know, David says, man, we gotta do Java and we've gotta get Nicholas Payton. I said, great. I said, how about we get Donald Harrison too? And David said, yes. And I said, and then, but we need somebody to play trombone. I just discovered this young kid. He's really good. His name is Trombone Shorty. So, you know, literally living in New Orleans, you text these guys, and I mean, if they're around, they're like, yeah, sure. Can you come by at 4? Well, I can't make it till 6. Okay, cool. See you at 6. Great. So we just did this, and you know, oh, we're gonna need somebody to sing on this, so, okay, let's get Cyril Neville. So, you know, that last tune we did with Nicholas Payton, Donald Harrison, and Trombone Shorty, but you know, I like to call it, you know, God's horn section. But, but you know, I mean, when Nicholas found out we were doing this, he called and he said, you know, man, I really wanna come. And, you know, and Shorty called and, you know, they all wanted to be here, but I said, man, the stage is too small. You know, guys, I would love to have y'all come, but, you know, you'd have to stand on the floor, you know? But, so,
where are they?
I know, right? So, you know, to get all of these special guests live is just, is nearly impossible. So we play as a trio and play some of these songs, and then we're going to bring up Erica to sing in a minute. But I think maybe we'll just play a little bit too, maybe a tune that's not on the record, just to have some fun, and then right. Then we'll, you know, keep going with the record. Is that cool?
Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank God. Going that we named the record after. So this is the title track of the record. This is With You in Mind. Thank you. we're gonna bring up the wonderful Miss Erica Falls. Who, I know. And Erica, hello, Miss Falls. All right.
Hello.
So, as I said, I have the privilege of playing with this fabulous lady very often with Galactic, and it's both of our full-time project, and so Erica has, I'm gonna let you tell her, because she can, I'm gonna let her tell you, she can tell you better than I. She sang with Alan for, to tell him.
Yeah, I worked with Alan the last 5 years of his life for French Quarter Festival and Jazz Fest, and also countless studio sessions, and he was absolutely amazing, one of the best.
Yeah. So now we're gonna take some of Alan's tunes and completely ruin them. So Erica has sung this tune before, but now we're putting it into an odd time signature for her, and it's kind of like rocking the boat a little bit, but we're gonna have fun with this. And Erica has done an amazing job preparing this stuff, and I just threw her right in the deep end because I knew she could do it.
Yeah.
Check this out. Thank you. play another beautiful ballad that Alan wrote. And this tune was a hit for a man that we all know as the founder of the greatest funk band in the entire universe, the Meters. Art Neville. But before he started the Meters and later the Neville Brothers, in 1958?
I wasn't
here. Bro, you lied. But it was before he started the Meters, he had a career as a singer. And I mean, we all know he's an incredible singer. So he did this tune, it was a hit. And Cyril Neville, who's singing on this record, I'm sorry, I gotta tell this story. Cyril Neville told us in the studio, he's like, bruh, he said, man, I gotta tell you, I was in the room when Art brought this record home and played it for my mother. And she cried. And when I took this record home to my girlfriend, she burst out into tears. So this is dedicated to Lauren. And this is one of the first tunes that we recorded. And when I came home with this record and she burst into tears, I knew we were on the right track.
Yeah. 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 look what they've done to your son.
Just look what they've done to you.